teacher.
No, it was downstairs.
And where is your diaphragm?
Over here.
By the lungs.
By the
lungs. Diaphragm pushed the stomach.
Diaphragm pushed the stomach?
Yes! No!
That's why she when you threw up.
Oh, so you want to throw up when the diaphragm pushed the stomach? Ooh.
Oh no! Will you throw up your
stomach? So where is the lungs?
Over here.
So what does it do?
You take a deep breath.
You take a deep breath.
Wow!
So you take a deep breath with the lungs.
The background.
So where is the, what does the stomach do? So the food goes through the esophagus.
To your
stomach.
To your small intestines.
To your small intestines.
And the large intestine.
And the large intestine.
Here.
Wow. Oh. That's so amazing.